Exacto. ठीक है, हमारा वेब कैम शेयर करने के वास्ते ब्रॉडकास्ट स्टार्ट कर लो। ओके दैट
श्रूयतेव प्रणव महोदय, सर्वेभ्यः श्रूयतेव। श्रूयते, उत्तमम् उत्तमम्। आरम्भं कुर्मः। नामलिङ्गानुशासनं नाम अमरकोशः।
नामलिङ्गानुशासनं नाम अमरकोशः। नामलिङ्गानुशासनं नाम अमरकोशः।
स्क्रीन
हमारा डाटा ऑफ है तो अपन ले रहे
हैं संस्कृत डॉक्यूमेंट्स।
एक निमिषम। प्रथमं कांडम।
प्रथमं कांडम। प्रथमं कांडम।
यस्य ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः।
यस्य ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः। यस्य ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः।
यस्य
यस्य यस्य
ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः।
ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः। ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः। धोहो
अगाधस अगाधस्य
अगाधस्य अगाधस्य
अनघा गुणाः।
अनघा गुणाः। अनघा गुणाः।
यस्य ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः।
यस्य ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः। यस्य ज्ञानदया सिन्धोः।
अगाधस्यानघा गुणाः।
अगाधस्यानघा गुणाः। अगाधस्यानघा गुणाः।
सेव्यताम्।
सेव्यताम्। सेव्यताम्।
अक्षयो धीराः।
अक्षयो धीराः। अक्षयो धीराः।
सेव्यतामक्षयो धीराः।
सेव्यतामक्षयो धीराः। सेव्यतामक्षयो धीराः।
सश्रियै चामृताय च।
सश्रियै चामृताय च। सश्रियै चामृताय च।
सो इन द सेकेंड लाइन second pada it is sashriyai and not sashriye, please correct it. Samahritya.
Samahritya. Samahritya.
Anyatantrani.
Anyatantrani. Anyatantrani.
Samahritya anyatantrani.
Samahritya त्यान्यतन्त्राणि। समाहृत्यान्यतन्त्राणि।
संक्षिप्तैः प्रतिसंस्कृतैः।
संक्षिप्तैः प्रतिसंस्कृतैः। संक्षिप्तैः प्रतिसंस्कृतैः।
संक्षिप्तैः।
संक्षिप्तैः। संक्षिप्तैः।
प्रतिसंस्कृतैः।
प्रतिसंस्कृतैः। प्रतिसंस्कृतैः।
संक्षिप्तैः प्रतिसंस्कृतैः
संक्षिप्तैः प्रतिसंस्कृतैः संक्षिप्तैः प्रतिसंस्कृतैः
संपूर्णम्
संपूर्णम् संपूर्णम्
उच्यते
उच्यते उच्यते
वर्गैः
वर्गैः वर्गैः
नामलिङ्ग
नामलिङ्ग नामलिङ्ग
अनुशासनम्
अनुशासनम् अनुशासनम्
लिङ्गानुशासनम्
लिङ्गानुशासनम् लिङ्गानुशास नामलिङ्गानुशासनम्
लिङ्गानुशासनम्
लिङ्गानुशासनम् लिङ्गानुशासनम्
नामलिङ्गानुशासनम्
नामलिङ्गानुशासनम् नामलिङ्गानुशासनम्
सम्पूर्णमुच्यते वर्गैः
सम्पूर्णमुच्यते वर्गैः सम्पूर्णमुच्यते वर्गैः
नामलिङ्गानुशासनम्
नामलिङ्गानुशासनम् नामलिङ्गानुशासनम्
See, there are some questions coming on the mark, chikir, shita, prati and all. You just forget about that. What I am teaching you, please follow that. Okay, don't ask. So the main text is what we have to follow. Okay, we will create a website for this and we will put the text so that the unwanted texts are not there. Please give us some time. Till then, you please follow what we are teaching.
सम्पूर्णमुच्यते वर्गैः
सम्पूर्णमुच्यते वर्गैः सम्पूर्णमुच्यते वर्गैः
नामलिङ्गानुशासनम्
नामलिङ्गानुशासनम् नामलिङ्गानुशासनम्
प्रायशो रूपभेदेन
प्रायशो रूपभेदेन प्रायशो रूपभेदेन
साहचर्यात्
साहचर्यात् साहचर्यात्
च कुत्रचित्
च कुत्रचित् च कुत्रचित्
साहचर्यात् च कुत्रचित्
साहचर्यात् च कुत्रचित् साहचर्याच्च कुत्रचित्
स्त्री
स्त्री स्त्री
पुन्नपुंसकं पुन्नपुंसकं
पुन्नपुंसकं पुन्नपुंसकं
स्त्री पुन्नपुंसकं
स्त्री पुन्नपुंसकं स्त्रीपुंनपुंसकम्
स्त्रीपुन्नपुंसकज्ञेयम्
स्त्रीपुन्नपुंसकज्ञेयम् स्त्रीपुन्नपुंसकज्ञेयम्
तद्विशेष
तद्विशेष तद्विशेष
विधेः क्वचित्
विधेः क्वचित् विधेः क्वचित्
तद्विशेषविधे क्वचित्
तद्विशेषविधे क्वचित् तद्विशेषविधे क्वचित्
भेद क्षम्यतां भेदाख्यानाय
भेदाख्यानाय भेदाख्यानाय
भेदाख्यानाय
भेदाख्यानाय भेदाख्यानाय
नद्वन्द्वः
नद्वन्द्वः नद्वन्द्वः
नैकशेषो
नैकशेषो नैकशेषो न संकरः भेदाख्यानाय न द्वन्द्वः नैकशेषो न संकरः
कृतोत्र
भिन्नलिङ्गानां अनुक्तानां क्रमादृते
त्रिलिङ्ग्यां
त्रिश्विति
पदं
त्रिलिङ्ग्यां त्रिश्विति पदं त्रिलिङ्ग्यां त्रिश्विति पदं
मिथुने तु
द्वयोरिति
निषिद्धलिङ्गं
शेषार्थं
निषिद्धलिङ्गं शेषार्थं
निषिद्धलिङ्गं शेषार्थं
त्वन्ताथादि सो द स्प्लिट् आफ् दट् वर्ड् इस् तु अन्त अथ आदि देर् आर् फोर् वर्ड्स् देर् तु अन्त अथ आदि तु अन्त विल् बिकम् त्वन्त अन्त प्लस् अथ विल् बिकम् अन्ताथ अथ प्लस् आदि विल् बिकम् अथादि सो दिस् एण्टैर् थिङ्ग् इस् त्वन्ताथादि
न पूर्वभाक्
So these 10 shlokas are said to be the dhyana shlokas, these 10 lines are said to be the dhyana shlokas are the introductory shlokas. So as all of you know that Amarakosha was composed by Amarasimha. This Amarasimha, he looked at many koshas which were existing before him. Then he understood their problems of those koshas and he said, I should compose a kosha in such a way that it is very useful. It not only gives the synonyms of the nouns, but it also gives the linga of the words. Because knowing the linga of the word is very important in Sanskritam. If we don't know the linga of the word, we will never be able to pronounce or frame a error-free sentence. So asmabihi tatra amarasimhena kim kritam ityukte saha chintitavan aham tadrisha kosham rachayami yatra kevalam namnaha ullekaha paryaya padani na bhavati parantu tesham linga vishaye api jnanam avashyam bhavati अत एव अस्य नाम नामलिङ्गानुशासनम् इति तेन कृतम् इदानीं तत्र प्रथम नामलिङ्गानुशासने यथा मया उक्तं काण्डत्रयं वर्तते प्रथमकाण्डे स्वर्गवर्गस्य अध्ययनं वयं पूर्णतया कुर्मः अनन्तरं पश्यामः कथं नेतव्यं एतस्य कति दिनानि भविष्यति एतादृश अध्ययनार्थम् अनन्तरं अन्यविषये पश्यामः. इदानीं तत्र एकैकशः तत्र आदौ प्रथमवर्गः स्वर्गवर्गः इति वर्तते. द फस्ट् वर्ग इस् काल्ड् स्वर्गवर्ग. सो द फस्ट् वर्ड् दट् इस् बीङ्ग् डेल्ट् वित् इन् दिस् स्वर्गवर्ग इस् हेवेन्. बिकास् स्वर्ग इट् द नेम् इट् सेल्फ् इस् स्वर्गवर्ग. सो द फस्ट् वर्ड् हेस् टु बि स्वर्ग. नौ फार् स्वर्ग देर् आर् 9 वर्ड्स् विच् विल् बि लर्निङ्ग्. फस्ट् वि विल् लर्न् द लैन्स् अण्ड् देन् वि विल् लर्न् द स्प्लिट् अण्ड् देन् वि विल् लर्न् द लिङ्गास् with along with the pratipadika and prathama vibhakti forms. This is what we will be doing. Individual words, their etymological derivation, why this is called tridiva, why this is called tridashalaya, why it is called naka, why not something else, all those things are beyond the scope of this class. So we will not deal with that. That class can be it has to be dealt with in a separate class. So let us start. The first word that we are learning is heaven. So what will happen is these words will start coming in your shlokas, in your kavya adhyayana. Then you will understand the benefit of learning amarakosha. You don't need anybody to tell. If you get a word tridasha, tridashalaya or tridiva, you know that it is heaven. If you get naka, you know that it is heaven. So like that you will be able to appreciate when you see this in the kavyas and the shlokas and other itihasa purana granthas. Now let us learn this first line. Swaravyayam,
swaravyayam, swaravyayam,
swarga,
swarga, swarga,
naka,
naka, naka,
tridiva,
tridiva, tridiva,
त्रिदशालयाः,
त्रिदशालयाः, त्रिदशालयाः,
स्वर्गनाक त्रिदिव त्रिदशालयाः,
स्वर्गनाक त्रिदिव त्रिदशालयाः, स्वर्गनाक त्रिदिव त्रिदशालयाः,
स्वरव्ययं स्वर्गनाक त्रिदिव त्रिदशालयाः,
स्वरव्ययं स्वर्गनाक त्रिदिव त्रिदशालयाः, स्वरव्ययं स्वर्गनाक त्रिदिव त्रिदशालयाः,
सुरलोको,
सुरलोको, सुरलोको,
द्यो दिवौ द्वे,
द्यो दिवौ द्वे, द्यो दिवौ द्वे,
स्त्रियां क्लीबे,
स्त्रियां क्लीबे, स्त्रियां क्लीबे,
त्रिविष्टपम्,
त्रिविष्टपम्, त्रिविष्टपम्.
नौ लेट अस अंडरस्टैंड द ब्रेक ऑफ द टू लाइंस बिकॉज दीज टू लाइंस डील विद द वर्ड हेवन. फर्स्ट वर्ड इज स्वर. सो एज द देयर इज अ नेक्स्ट वर्ड व्हिच सेल्स अव्ययम. दिस अव्ययम डजंट मीन स्वर्ग. It is telling us, it is indicating us that the word swar is an avyayam. So there is a sutra in Panini, in Paninian grammar, which says swaradi nipatam avyayam. So this swar comes under that list and it is an avyayam. It means heaven. So there is a word swar, which means, which is an avyaya. It's avyaya means it doesn't, what is an avyaya? It doesn't have any vibhakti vachana forms. It doesn't change. Na vyayam, it doesn't change its forms. So swar is an avyayam. The next word is swarga, the next word is naka, the next word is tridiva, the next word is tridashalaya. So there is a samasa done here, which is why the tridashalayaha is in bahuvachanam. Swarga naka tridiva tridashalayaha. So I will tell about the rules and how Amara Simha forms these lines and etc. in further classes. Now, how many words we got in the first line, Pranavji?
Huh? Five.
Can I ask questions to others also? Just a minute. Let me see. how many attendees are there. I'm not scrolling. Okay. The second line, we have Sura Lokaha. Oh, 1 minute. Sorry.
Raise hands.
If anybody wants to tell the words, tell the split of the words, please raise your hand. So there is a raise hand symbol. If you can click that symbol, I will know how many of you have raised the hand.
Unmute.
Okay. So I will unmute and ask you so that you can tell. So let me go for some of you have self-muted. 1 minute. Let me unmute Bhuvaneshwari Padmanabhan. Bhuvaneshwari Padmanabhan, I think she is not responding. She is not unmuting.
Hands raised.
So, Panchanadam Swaminathan. So, I have unmuted you, Swaminathan, sir.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, so
the second line.
Second line. Sura Lokaha. One word. Yot Ivau Dve Sriyam Sribe Sri Vishtapam.
Incorrect, sir. So we are learning the word for Swarga. So the split is Sura Lokaha. Dyauhu, again Dyauhu. This Dyauhu and Divau have joined to form a samasa. Let me explain to you in a minute after this. So we are counting the number of words now. Sura Lokaha is one word in the second line. Dyauhu is one word in the second line, next word. The next word is also Dyauhu. And then Dve Striyam is not related to Swarga synonym. So what we have to understand is they are telling that Dve, these two, which is Dyauhu and Dyauhu, are Strilinga words. So we also have to know the linga of the words. So Dve Striyam is something which we have to know for the, it is an indication for us to understand the linga of these two words. Kliba means Napumsaka linga. Trivishtapam is Napumsaka linga. So we have totally, so Swaminathan sir, how many words in totally we have in Swarga?
Sura Lokaha, Jauhu, Jauhu, Klibe,
Klibe. Now Klibe is not Swarga. So you leave those three words, Trivishtapam. So we have four words in the second line and five words in the first line. So which makes it nine words for Swarga. So let us now clarify. One second. I will unmute Chitra Tyagarajan.
Namaste.
Namaste, Bhagini. So there are five words in the first line. There are five words in the second line. Now I would request you to tell the Prathama Vibhakti of all the words. Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachana of all the words. If you have studied.
Nakaha. Tridivaha. Tridashalayaha.
Uttamam. But the first one is Swar. Swar, we can keep it. It is an avyaya. So we'll keep it as swar. Okay. So there are five words. Next line.
Suralokah. Dauhu. Divahu.
Dyauhu.
Dyauhu. Divaha.
No, divaha is not. Ek minute. Divaha is not divaha. It is dyauhu only.
Okay. Okay. Suralokah. Dyauhu. Dauhu. And Trivishtapam.
So, this Dyauhu, there are two words here. So, total nine words. Dyau Divau, what is the speciality of that? First word is like Go Shabda. Dyauhu, Dyavau, Dyavaha. Please write down all of you. The Dyau Divau, there we are having two words. The first word is Okaranta Strilingaha, Dyau Shabdaha. Dyauhu, Dyavau, Dyavaha. That is the form. Okay. The second word is Vakaranta Strilingaha Div Shabdaha. The forms of Div Shabda also are Dyauhu, Divau, Divaha. Okay. Dyauhu, Divau, Divaha. So, if you are forming a samasa between Rama and Krishna, and then you will say Ramascha Krishnascha Rama Krishna, which means you will go to Krishna Shabda and take the Dvivachana form of Krishna Shabda and make the samasa. Like that, now the samasa is between Dyauhu, one Dyauhu, which is Okaranta Shabda, and one Dyauhu, which is Vakaranta Shabda. Vakaranta Dvivachana is Divau. So the word is Dyau Divau Dve. Dyau Divau Dve. That is how the word is Dyau Divau Dve. The Prathama Vyakti forms are Dyauhu, Dyauhu. And both these words are in Strilinga. That is what we have to learn. And Trivishtapam is in Napumsakalinga. Once more, I will unmute. Thank you, Chitra Bhagini. I will unmute Srimati Bhagini. Srimati Bhagini. Ha. Tatra Idanim Sarvesham Padanam Kripaya Lingam Vadatu.
Swaha swara tatra pullingam swargaha pullinga shabdaha
tatra pullingam swari swaravyayam ityatra lingam nasti tatra
swaha iti api
avyayam ityukte lingam na bhavati sadrisham trishu lingeshu iti avyayasya asti swarupam so swari ityasya lingam nasti agre
swargaha pullinga shabdaha nakaha pullinga त्रिदिवः पुल्लिङ्गशब्दः त्रिदशालयः पुल्लिङ्गशब्दः सुरलोकः पुल्लिङ्गशब्दः द्यौः दिवौ द्यौः अगेन् स्त्रीलिङ्गशब्दः त्रिविष्टपं नपुंसकलिङ्गम्
उत्तमं सो वि अण्डर्स्टुड् ऐ थिङ्क् आल् आफ् अस् हव् अण्डर्स्टुड् एनी डौट्स् आन् दिस् फस्ट् सेट् आफ् वर्ड्स् सो वि हव् अण्डर्स्टुड् द नैन् वर्ड्स् We have understood the Prathama Vyakti forms. We know the Pratipadika forms. The Swarga, Naka, Tridiva, Tridashalaya are all Akaranta Pullinga. Suraloka Akaranta Pullinga. Okaranta Strilinga, Dyo Shabda. Vakaranta Strilinga, Div Shabda. Trivishtapa is Akaranta Napumsakalinga, Trivishtapa Shabda.
Mahodaya.
So, yeah.
Matra. Suvaha. Buhu, Buvaha. सामान्यतः वदामः खलु सुवः स्वर तत्र सुवः इत्यपि तत्र उच्यते खलु
सुवः नास्ति तत्र प्रामाणिकपाठः यद्वर्तते तत्र स्वर् अव्ययं स्वर् इत्येव अस्ति स्वर् इति रेफान्त अव्ययं रेफान्त अव्ययं सुवः इति तद् भिन्नं भूर्भुव स्वः तत्सर्वं भिन्नम् तद् भिन्नं वर्तते प्रश्नाः सन्ति वा पञ्चनिमेषम् अहं प्रश्नान् प्रष्टुं समयं दास्यामि इदानीं प्रश्नाः प्रष्टुं शक्यते सर्वे रिमूव् द हेण्ड् सिम्बल् अण्ड् प्लीज़् इफ् यु हेव् क्वश्चन्स् प्लीज़् आस्क् सो ऐ हेव् लोवर्ड् आल् द हेण्ड्स् only if you have questions I will take the questions. Okay, Sumitra Bhagini Prashna Kaha.
Namaskaram Mahodaya. Gyauhu iti uktavan kalu ekam bhavan uktavan vakarant strilinga padam iti anyat kimiti punah ekvaram vaktum shaknoti
va krupa. ప్రథమ పదం ఓక ద్యో దివౌ ద్వే ఇత్యత్ర పదద్వయం వర్తతే. ప్రథమ పదం ఓకారాంత స్త్రీలింగ గో శబ్దవత్ ఓకారాంత స్త్రీలింగ ద్యో శబ్ద ఓకారాంత స్త్రీలింగ ద్యో శబ్ద ప్రథమ విభక్తి ద్యౌ ద్యావౌ ద్యావః ఇతి భవతి ప్రథమ పదం. ద్వితీయ పదం వకారాంత స్త్రీలింగ దివ్ శబ్ద ద్యౌ దివౌ దివః
అస్తు ఇతి భవతి. ద్వితీయమస్తి దివ్ శబ్దః ప్రథమం తు గ్యౌ ఖలు
యది ద్యో శబ్దః యది ప్రాతిపదికం పృచ్యతే చేత్ రూట్ ఫామ్ పృచ్యతే చేత్ ద్యో అండ్ దివ్ ఆర్ ద రూట్ ఫామ్ రూట్ శబ్దస్ ద్యౌహు ద్యౌహు ఆర్ ద ప్రథమా విభక్తి ఫామ్స్.
బుద్ధం బుద్ధం ధన్యవాదః మహోదయ.
ధన్యవాదః. సర్వేశ్ ఆర్ ఏకనిమిషం అన్మ్యూట్ కరోమి. ప్రశ్నః సర్వేశ్ సర్వేశః గతవాన్ వా సయవ ప్రశ్నః ప్రాయః. రఘునందన భార్గవ.
గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ సార్. అత్ర ద్వే స్త్రియాం ద్యౌః దివ దివః దివ ద్యౌః ద్యౌః స్త్రియాం ఫార్మ్
out of the 9 words there are 5 plus 1 6 words in pullinga form. So Amarasimha chose us to organize the words in a certain way. He adopts a pattern. So first in this pattern what he has done is he has selected all the pullinga words and put it together. Swarga naka tridiva tridashalaya suraloka, he has put it together. If you see, that is a continuous chain. And then he has taken the strilinga words and he has given the two strilinga words which mean heaven. So dyauhu dyauhu, those two, they mean heaven, but they are strilinga words. And then he has taken the napumsakalinga word which trivishtapam, which means heaven. So two strilinga words, kliba is napumsakalinga, that is how he has given. He has given indications for us to understand in the line itself what is this linga. He has given dve striyam, which means these two words are in stri linga, klibe in napumsakalinga, trivishtapam is being said. That is how you have to frame the meaning.
Thank you.
Dhanyavada. Now Venkata Raghavan Mallikarjun Mahodaya.
Prashnam Naste Mahodaya.
Astu. Dhanyavada. రమేష్ కదూర్ మహోదయ ప్రశ్న అస్తి.
నమస్తే మహోదయ. ద్యో శబ్ద స్త్రీలింగవత్ స్త్రీలింగ పుల్లింగ వా
కహ శబ్ద
ద్యో శబ్ద గో
ద్యో శబ్ద గో శబ్ద పుల్లింగేపి వర్తతే స్త్రీలింగేపి వర్తతే అత్ర ద్యో శబ్ద స్త్రీలింగే ఏవ వర్తతే.
ధన్యవాద మహోదయ.
అస్తు. అవినాష్ వైద్య క్వశ్చన్. నాస్తి. గిరిజా మురళి, డు యు హ్యావ్ ఎ క్వశ్చన్? యు ఆర్ సెల్ఫ్ మ్యూటెడ్, ఐఎమ్ అనేబుల్ టు అన్మ్యూట్ యు. గిరిజా మురళి. అవినాష్ వైద్య, యు ఆర్ అన్మ్యూటెడ్ నౌ.
Hello.
I
just have this, what is, why it is split into two lines, 1.1.11, 1.1.12?
Oh, that is a numbering system for Amarakosha. So this is 11th, this is the 11th line, this is the 12th line from first Yasya Jnana Daya Sindho. If you count the number of lines, we have come up till 12 lines.
No, but why this is only for A1, but why it is in two lines? That is what I also wanted to know.
Because the number of words are more. So heaven is in two lines.
Okay.
Next word, Amara or Devas will be in five lines.
Okay, six okay, lines. So there is a limit for one line because we want to memorize it.
Yes, we want to memorize it. It will be 16 letters.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Girija Murali, you want to ask a question? You are self-muted. I am unable to unmute you. K. Sushil. Okay, Girija Hello. Murali, please ask the question.
If it is not mentioned as Striyam or Klibe, so it is understood that it is in Pullinga, is it?
Exactly. So that is the tantra which he adopts. So I will be talking about these tantras in the future classes. But here for us to specifically know the linga, he is telling Striyam and Trivishtapam.
Okay.
Next, Mahadevan D. Do you have a question?
Hariyo. Hariyo, namaste. Swaravyayam. Swar shabdah avyayam iti asti. Kintu aham ekvaram padhitavan avyayasya api lingam asti kintu parivartanam nasti. Avyaswarah swar sada sarvada tasy lingam ekam eva bhavati yadi pullling asti athava striling asti athava apustrili asti kimapi parivartanam nasti kintu avyayasya api lingam bhavati iti aham yatra kutrapi padhitavan
tatra evam asti kasmin stare vayam smaha iti drashtavyam prathamika stare tatra suptigantam padam iti padadvayameva vartate varsuta samskrute paani anusarena avyayamapi subantameva avyayamapi subantameva paanini anusaram vibhakti lopaha bhavishyati vibhakti pratyayasya lopaha bhavati etat sarvam anya agrima vyakarana kakshasu bhavishyati avyayasya sadrisham vastutah avyayasya definition for this class what we take is sadrisham trishu lingeshu avyaya is one which is same in all the three genders sarva sucha vibhaktishu vachaneshu cha sarveshu yannavyeti tadavyayam that is what we take for this class for the paaniniya vyakarana class we will analyze it in a different way dhanyavada mahodaya rajiv bhaskaran rajiv bhaskaran no questions self muted vidya shankar you are also self muted I am unable to unmute you okay k sushil mahodaya okay vidya shankar mahodaya you have now unmuted please ask the question
yeah namo namaha I just wanted to ask some of my friends are also wanting to join this course but they are unable to do at this current timing can they register and then will the webinar be uploaded later so that they can attend
yes.
later
so yes a good question I think everybody wants to know this answer for this question we will be uploading the recordings of the webinars within 48 hours of the class we are currently finding out some resources for uploading and other things we will be uploading in the course page of Sanskrit from home we will be uploading give us some time to settle because this is a daily class and we also have a company work Sanskrit prachara work course generation and all those things we are unable to give the recordings etc within the next hour but we will be doing it in 48 hours we will regularize this process very fast please please cooperate with patience but it will be yes, uploaded sir. The answer is it will be uploaded
yes sir
dhanyawad there are some more questions I think. Rajiv Bhaskaran okay you want to ask a question
namaste bodhya we know that the marker for the napumsakalingam is klibaha and the marker for the srilinga is dve what is the marker for the pullinga shabda and where it is in the swaravyam swarga nagah tatra marker where is the marker
so the marker see when there are only three lingas possible when the marker of a particular linga is not specified we understand that it is pullinga so there are certain tantras that's why I said I will talk about these tantras after a few lines are done, so that you get all the type of markers and you get all the type of tantras which Amarasimha has used, and then I can use those tantras to explain his first eight lines.
Okay.
So currently, by default, we have to take it as Pullinga for this, because three and Napumsaka is mentioned, which means the other thing is Pullinga.
Okay. Okay. Dhanyavadam.
Dhanyavad. Anybody wants to ask Indu Popuri? You want to ask a question? Oh, Sushil Namaste. Has unmuted. Okay, Sushil Mahodaya.
Namaste. Klibe means Napumsakalinga.
Napumsakalinga, yes. Klibe is Napumsakalinga. Dhanyavada. Dhanyavada. Venkatesh G.A., you want to ask a question?
Yes. Can you hear me?
Please go ahead, sir.
The question is, does Vyoma have a CD where you can mug up Amarakosha, where you say a line and there is a space so we can repeat it? Do you have anything like that available at
this time? Good question. This question, I think many of you have written mails to me also. For Ashtadhyayi, we have a product wherein we have chanted, and somebody has repeated, and yep. There is a learning Anucharanam Parayanam for Ashtadhyayi, it is there. For Amarakosha, we don't have a product. As of now, we don't have a product. We need to take up that project. We need to have more volunteers. It's a long-term project. We need to have the studios booked. All those things are there. We have the plans of doing it. But for now, Samskrita Bharati it doesn't have Anucharanam Parayanam. It has just Parayanam. Vidwan Rajagopala Sharma. Very, very great scholar from Bangalore, Melkote, and Bharati Vidya Bhavan. He was ex-director of Bharati Vidya Bhavan for India. Vidwan Rajagopala Sharma has chanted these Amarakosha verses, and in Samskrita Bharati's website, CD or the audios are available. Or if you can search the YouTube somewhere, it may be available. Please, you can refer to that for Parayanam, for right. Later chanting. But we are working on with our Sishyas and our volunteers, we are trying to come up with this product. It will take some time, sir. Please give us time. Thank you. K.R. Krishnan Mahodaya.
Me? Sir? Hello?
Hi. Do you have a question, sir? Do you have a question?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Every time I have to go to the mail and check and get connected to the webinar?
No. To connect to the webinar, every time should they go to the mail or what they have to do?
From the mail they can.
No, it's a problem for me.
Why, sir?
Actually, yesterday also, beginning of the class also, I had to go to the mail. Mail, and then I have to check the mail and join the webinar. So then only it gets open, webinar. And I have joined both Ashtadhyayi and Amarakosha. If I complete the Ashtadhyayi, then it is get closed. The webinar get closed. And then I have to again log in.
Yes. Because some of the attendees of Ashtadhyayi do not attend Amarakosha, we have kept those two courses different. That is why we have to log in. Even I as a teacher have to log in twice.
Every time I have to go for mail and log in?
I think that is a procedure.
Otherwise, we have to go for our website and get clicked one click for the course itself.
One click that for the course. Easy. No, webinar is different. Website is different. Webinar is go to webinar. That's a tool and that's provided by a different company. So we take that company because 500 people can attend at a time. so currently we are following this procedure, sir. If we If we arrive at a simpler procedure, we will inform everybody.
Oh, each and every time we have to go to the mail and we have to click the join the webinar.
Yeah, the webinar, it will have a schedule and it will schedule your, it will put it in your calendar and you can, from there it can, you can join the webinar.
That's no problem because I have totally interested in learning this course.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Namaskaram, Mohdaya.
Venkatraman Tiruvasalur. Namaskaram.
Namaskaram, Mohdaya. Mama Prashnaka. Bhavataha Jala Pute. Vyoma Labs Iti Jala Pute. Ashtadhyayi product Tatra Nasti. Aham Bhagavaram Tatra Gatva Kretum Prayatnam Kritavan. Parantu. Idanim tatra asti va
tad asti, it is there, so we have to go to digitalsanskritguru.com.
I know. I can
show you, sir. Ekam mission. So see, Ashtadhyay is here. Can you see the screen?
Yeah, I am able to see tatra. Web version download kartum shakyate va?
No, downloadable for Windows is a downloadable version. Portable audio, wherein portable audio is for people outside India who can buy through CD Baby. They can pay in dollars and quickly buy, and they can download the MP3 files and they can port it into their mobiles for taking portable audio. It is the same price. Audio CD is a CD. If you want a CD, nobody buys. Web version is directly seeing it on the web. You won't be able to download it. If you want to download it, you have to go for download for Windows. If you are not using a Windows system, if you are using a Mac system, you have to go for portable audio, download the MP3 from CD Baby, and then take those MP3 files and put it into your Mac system.
The downloadable version is all the same. You know, the product is all the same.
No changes. Both is there here.
Okay. Dhanyavada. Aham kretum ichami.
Astu mahodaya. Dhanyavada. Okay. So we can, if there are many other questions, you can mail me. Some people who are in the middle of some office work or something, if you want to exit the class, you can exit the class because the class is over. For people who want to still ask the question, I am available. Sai Geeta. Sorry, Rajagopalan Praveen Kumar. Any question, sir, you have? Okay, there was no question. Anything. Panchanadan Swaminathan, I think we answered. Venkatraghavan Mallikarjuna. Any questions, sir?
Actually, can you show me where the Ashtadhyay can download again when I get into the course?
This is the digitalsanskritguru.com. Ashtadhyay.
Yeah, digital Sanskrit Guru, so I have to go there. Okay. And I can get the MP3 also? Or
You can download. And you can get the MP3 from there.
Okay, thank you, sir.
If you are using Mac system, you go for portable audio.
No, I am in Windows only, sir. Thank you.
Okay, then it's okay.
Dhanyavada.
Sarvesh Mahodaya, you have any questions?
No question, sir.
Sarvesh. Sarvesha punah prichatu.
Nahi prashnaha.
Na prashnaha na santi. Astu. Chitra Tyagarajan, you have any questions? Okay, I will just lower all hands. People who are having questions only, please raise your hands. Ravi Ranganathan. Sorry, 1 minute. Ravi Ranganathan. You are again self-muted, sir.
Can you hear me now, please?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Namaskaram, I don't have a question, but I have a humble request. There are some learned people who are asking questions in Sanskrit and you are replying in Sanskrit. While the reply is okay, at least can you translate the question to English so we understand the question alone, and the while the answer can be in Sanskrit itself.
Okay, definitely.
Thank you so much. Namaskaram.
Thank you. Thank you. Namaskaram.
Thank you.
Panchanadam Swaminathan.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
This is a question somebody has asked, you have answered partially. My only question is, I know that I want to make sure that I understand. You are saying this gender, like a pullingam, strilingam doll, he is going to explain to some kind of a tantras. And in this case, jyoho, jyoho, ve, striyam, they are in feminine, female, strilingam, right?
Right.
So that means this, whether it is marked or not marked, Joho, Joho is always in Srilinga, correct?
Yes, but for us to know, he has marked.
Because
he is claiming, Amarasimha is claiming that I will teach you both Nama and Linga in this.
Okay. However,
which is he is marking. Okay.
Yeah. However, very first question on this, you mentioned that she asked if it is not Sriyam not there, somehow I thought I got the picture, it can be any gender. So maybe you are going to go through that in tantras, but is it possible that you can use it in multiple gender of the same word?
So, there are words which are in two genders, Pullinga, Strilinga. There are words in Pullinga, Napumsakalinga. There are words in all the three lingas. That those words also will come. You have Vishesha Nigna Varga in Tritiya Kanda, where we are going to have a word in all the three genders. We have in between also, we will get words in two genders. In next class only we will get Devaha, in the next set of words. We will get words in two genders. We will see that after, that is why I want to cover some, say about 50 lines and then come to the tantras. Then I can show you the example. See, this is what he is explaining. This is why he has done this tantra. Like that I want to show. Which is why I'm not telling it now. Because again, I'll have to go to the words and without knowing that, we will not be able to understand the tantras.
Understood. It's great. You guys, people are very wonderful teachers and I really appreciate the service done by Gabale. Great, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for your blessing, sir. Your wishes and prayers are rendered. Tai Geeta, I'm still there for your question.
Please ask the question. Is this course meant for kids also, sir? Because they cannot understand this linga, whatever we are telling, but my kids are attending.
Let them attend. My sincere suggestion is they should continue attending. They will hear to the lines and they will by heart the lines.
Okay.
After about, when they become 8 years, when they are studying some granthas, it will be of immense benefit. They can win the world with the help of Ashtadhyayi and Amarakosha. So I will tell you a case study of Shankar Rajaraman. He is an Ashtavadani in Bangalore. At the age of 12, he had by-hearted Amarakosha, Monier Williams dictionary, and other Sanskrit dictionaries and other English dictionaries. He is a PhD in Ayurveda. He is a Sanskrit poet. He can compose poems which are better than Kalidasa. People say that he is better than Kalidasa.
Wow.
So the secret of the success of such personalities is by hearting Amarakosha at an young age. So please request them to continue. I have a lot of Sishyas who are like Pranav is only 10 years old and he is started learning. He may not understand the questions that are being asked here. There may be some other, there are some other students whom I know are attending, who are just 6 years, 8 years, who are attending this class.
My kids attended the children's loka class last time when we finished, and they are just started attending this. So they are just mug upping the lines, they are just repeating it.
They have to just mug up the lines of Ashtadhyayi and Amarakosha.
Okay. And for me also, I am new. I am just started the other course where they are teaching the basics of Sanskrit. So I can understand what you people are talking, but not fully. So I will also just attend and go through that. And as he said, when you are answering, after telling in Sanskrit, can you just explain in English also so that we can follow?
Definitely.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Thank we will explain. So we'll explain.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay. Sharadambal, I am waiting for your question. You have self-muted. I am unable to unmute you. Vipra Narayan.
Hello, sir. I have a doubt in the first loka. You said, you said Sashriye Chamutayata, right?
Sashriye.
And the Shriye and the Shriye are two optional forms, right, sir? Isn't it, sir? Niti Haswasta.
Yeah, yeah. Optional forms are there. I understand. Optional forms are there. But in the Paramparagata Patha, our elders have taught, Shriye we are using.
Okay.
Yeah, Shriye and Shriye are optional forms.
Thank you,
sir. K. Sushil, you want to ask any question?
Namaste. See, I have purchased your all products, web version of it.
Okay.
But I didn't go through fully because of time. The question is, it is still available, right? This is, I can access it anytime, right? Once purchased, you can access
anytime, lifetime you can access.
Okay, thank you. And see, suppose I am having iPad, can I see in iPad? Can I access, will it get downloaded in iPad or
some of the products? Some of the products you can download in iPad. So all web versions you can see in iPad. Download portable audio wherever it is there, you can download in iPad.
Okay.
You can purchase portable audio. You can download. Okay, web version you can see anywhere.
Okay, so if I purchase web version, then I will not be able to use portable audio. I'll not be able to download, is it?
Yeah, web version, there is no downloadable option. It is in the web. You go to the web and access it.
Okay.
You want both, you can write to us separately. I will see what can be done.
Okay.
You can write an email to us. We will respond accordingly.
Your email ID?
Venkat.s at... or you can write it to support@vyomalabs.in. You will get a faster response. support@vyomalabs.in. support@vyomalabs.in.
Okay, fine. And will you be keep adding the products over there?
As and when we create the products, we will keep on adding. We are doing only this work. Samskrita
Seva. My question is, suppose we have purchased the product 1 year back, then we have purchased, and if you add some product now, again I have to buy that product or you will include in this?
Again you have to buy that product, madam.
Again we have to buy. So whatever product was there already, it will be available. That will be available. Only the new products we need to buy.
Yeah, new products you need to buy.
Okay. And this is only audio section, right? Not video.
Yeah.
You can't see the candidates.
Video products are different.
No. My question is this webinar, Amarakosha and Asarai, only audio we can hear.
Yeah, video is there. We are uploading videos also. Webinar video will be there. Whatever I have chanted, my face will be there, Pranav's face will be there, the screen will be there. This video as a screen, the entire thing is a video that will be uploaded.
So only Pranav's will be there.
Pardon?
whether other participants' face will also be there or only Pranav's will be there?
No, this GoTo webinar tool does not allow all the face of all the participants. So okay. Whomever I have made as panelist, they will only those faces you can see.
Okay. That's my question, because when you do that, you will be asking our participants whether to upload our video or not.
Your video I will not be uploading at all.
Okay.
We will have designated panelists within our team. If somebody wants to become a panelist, if his or her pronunciation is very good, we will take them as panelists, and only they will be seen on the screen. Others only audio, and only when I unmute you, you will be able to ask question or answer. Balance will be only listening.
Okay, fine, thank you.
This is the methodology of this tool and this webinar.
Okay. I just want to get it cleared whether our faces will be visible there or not. That's what.
No, it will not be visible. It will not be visible.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
So this recording we will be putting in the website.
Yeah, we will be putting in the website. Radhika Mata.
Hari Om. I have registered for both Ashtadhyayi as well as Amarakoshah, but I could not attend the class yesterday, the first classes of both. So I was trying to see if the lessons have been uploaded before today's class, if I can catch up with what I missed yesterday. So I presume that since you said it is likely to take 48 hours, I presume yesterday's classes have not been uploaded so far?
Yeah, have not been uploaded. Yesterday's classes have not been uploaded. But okay. What has been taught today was only taught yesterday. There were some instructions, etc., which were told in yesterday's class, which you can see it after it is uploaded.
Okay. Dhanyavad.
Dhanyavad. Venkateshwaran Gopala. I think he has gone offline. So I will just put down all hands. If there are questions still, I think there are no questions as of now. So let us close this class. If you have more questions, please send a mail to me. The class will end at 6 o'clock, only for the sake of questions and initial thing. I just thought because otherwise I have to sit and answer 100 mails, which is why I thought I should take the questions directly. Thank you very much for a patient hearing. Swasti prajabhyav paripalayantam nyayena margena mahi mahishaha go brahmanebhya shubhamastu nityam loka samasta sukhino bhavantu loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. Dhanyavadaha. Ram ram ram. Swaha milamaha.